Hi everybody, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. I'm dumb. I am seriously dumb. I slid down a zip rope from up there, and it just puts you onto that platform, which, you know, you're back down here again. This is how you get up to that, repeat, that communication tower. So, yeah, I am dumb as all hell. We already knew this. But let's get back to the Remnant General. So, we sip on down. There's puppies over here. I am going to be a little dick about it. And do it this way. Sweet dreams, Papa. Yeah, y'all can't climb trees, can you? And that just scares them off more than anything. I mean, I probably could have got one wolf pelt if I was actually good at aiming. But, that requires the actually good at aiming part. Where's our general, buddy? There he is. General Disarray.
Have you done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Alright. We have a lockpick. Now then. Extremely intricate design here. Hold X. Yes, that is literally it. You hold X.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, somehow.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Okay, something bothers me there. The subtitles say Mum. Laura's English, she says Mum. She doesn't say Mum. That's just me. That is a bugbear. It's probably an overdramatic one. Where is my new buddy? Hey. Alright. So it's got a lot faster reload speed, much better rate of fire and ammo capacity, a little bit less damage, little less recoil stability. But we can go with that. Okay, I cannot master anything in this tree unless I master one more skill in any category. So, got let's just do that one. Two out of 18 mastered. What? What's that one? Oh. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, whoops. So, what I want to do is I want to fast travel. To. I think this one. I think. I'm trying to get back to where that locked door was, where that prison, where those guys were interrogating that guy. because there was a locked door there, and I want to know what's behind it, because I didn't actually figure it out. This is about where I'd stop recording, so... Well, where I noticed that I was having a massive encoding issue. This will do. I don't think it's too far away. Oh wait, no, wrong way. Okay, yes, it's not too far away at all. Actually, no, this is wrong. Because I've got to climb all over that thing. So I want the next one, the train yard. I'm glad we're in the age of not having to go through loading the screens. There we go, this is the one I wanted. Alright. So... go through here. Okay. Right, what've we got? Two skulls, okay. Summon up. And what's in here? Hello.
A gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
That's it. That was it. No. No. What? Wow, that sucked. I'm sorry, but that sucked. Oh well. Oh, jeez, that was bright. Let's get back to what we were doing. That's not actually even that far from here. It's just a straight up, jump up and slide down, so... it's just quicker than scaling that rope, although with those loading screens, I'm not too sure. Is there anything actually down here? There is. That looks like death. Well, it's just straight back over, okay. Well, that's neat anyway. So. Down we go. There is also something down this way. Or at least it looked like there was. Oh, I need rope arrows. And combat knife. Okay, so let us actually get on with this. So there's this in here, I remember this. And there's also this.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army.
Oops.
Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
I think... Did that affect the recording sound as well? Probably not. So, the reason it went to a weird pause button, I leant on my headphones and muted them for a second. So, yeah. But anyway.
These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
Wait, what? Oh, there is actually a tomb here. Okay. Oh no. No, it's just another cave. God's sake. I can't explore those caves fully because they have dead ends in them. Or maybe they don't, and maybe that's the point of having to explore all five, but I'm not about that right now. The wolves in there hurt. Or I'm just bad at aiming. I don't know. Okay, so we go up here. And now we continue on, instead of going straight back down again. Bridge all collapses if you go across it. So, use the communication cables to zip line into the prison grounds.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Is that a map thing that you had to do, or I can't actually remember? Oh yeah, there we go. There's coin caches everywhere. But we can grab those at a later time. Alright, so...
Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Oh.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was going to be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry. You're new with Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouched for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find. They will not tolerate mistakes.
Okay. Do any of these guys move, or...?
What were they pulling out of the mines here?
Officially copper, but it was almost certainly uranium. Getting a pretty solid tick with Geiger counters.
Back me up! Fuck, really? Did not expect that. Did not expect them to aggro so fast. Is this camp was base camp? Yeah. Cool. Wasn't there another guy that died around here somewhere, or... I don't know. In fact, maybe I looted him already.
Soviet propaganda.
Oh, we didn't even really get out that time? I feel like there was another way to do that, but I don't understand what it would have been. Oh well. What's this about? Oh. Use Byzantine coins to purchase items from Trinity Equipment Technician.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane.
Ooh.
I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
The Roper Sender is tempting me.
Had my eye on that one for a while.
Oh no, there's a silencer. Oh no. Fuck! Shit.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men? The guys have been with Trinity for a long time. They're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
Okay. So, we're here. We have a quick way back. What I am going to do is I'm going to go around and find these coin caches that were on that thing. Because I really, really want that silencer. And I mean really, really want that silencer. So I'm going to do that quickly off screen. I think. I hope. Let me just check that. Yeah, they must still be there because I haven't been to that one. So once I've done that, hopefully I have enough. We will be back up here, and hopefully have a silencer. So, I will see you guys then.